My name is Walter Gemeinhardt. I'm from New Jersey, and this is my second El Diablo run. I went on the last one.
Rebuild motor, rebuild motor, whatever.
The day's been going awesome. Right now we're here in Baja. I like Mexico because it's a little outlaw, and you can get away with, it seems like you can get away with more than you can in Jersey.